after she had passed, I think just a couple of days after. We did this in her honor, and I feel like since we're here in southern Minnesota, is it okay if we dedicate this drinking song to